Hello everyone, welcome to our class. So today we are going to draw this beach scene. First, draw a rock here. Then, draw a slight slanting line from here. Now draw this shape of leaf for the tree. Draw a line, then draw V. Draw a bush here, and I'm drawing water from here. Now I'm drawing some mountains here. And clouds. You can draw anywhere and some birds also. Now draw a rectangle here and an umbrella. Now sketch it with a sketch pen, outline it. Now first take blue color for the water here and color this whole area. Then take purple color and color in the mountains. Do blue color in the sky as well. This whole area. Then take light brown color and color in the sand here. Then take red color, color this sheet. And you can do purple color in the umbrella. Then take gray color now take gray color and color in the stone here. Then take green color and color in the tree, this and here also. Then take dark green color and color in this bush. Then take brown color and color the tree. After completing your coloring, it will look like this.